Hello, and welcome to the NANOSENSORS product screencast on our PointProbe Plus AFM probes. NANOSENSORS develops and manufactures tips for scanning probe microscopy. My name is Thomas Sulzbach, and I'm responsible for research and development at NANOSENSORS. Today, I want to give you a short introduction to the best established AFM probe series at all. These probes fostered the success of non-contact and tapping mode applications, and they serve as a basis for a huge bunch of AFM probe variants. NANOSENSORS point probes were the first commercially fabricated silicon AFM probes, and they serve as benchmark for this type of probes since their market introduction in 1991. Over more than 15 years, quality and reliability of this probe type has been steadily improved, whereas the tip shape was always in focus. PointProbe Plus is one step further in this development, adding a more consistent tip shape for more reliable imaging. The tip apex has been improved to a reproducible half-cone angle of 10 degrees and the tip radius of less than 7 nanometers. The improved tip shape consistency leads to more reliable results in imaging topographic features with a size of a few hundreds of nanometers, as illustrated in these sketches. The huge variation in tip shape of conventional silicon AFM tips leads to corresponding variations in tip artifacts, as indicated in the left image. The improved consistency in imaging of PointProbe Plus AFM probes is illustrated in the right image. The smaller tip diameter reduces tip convolution artifacts, and tip shape consistency reduces variations in measured lateral dimensions. Here, you see some scanning electron microscopy images of the PointProbe Plus tip. On the left-hand side, a 3D view of the tip at the free end of the cantilever is shown. In the mid, you see a side view of the tip that you see if looking perpendicular to the cantilever axis. And on the right, there's a front view image showing the tip as seen along the cantilever axis. The overall tip is shaped like a polygon-based pyramid and has a height of 10 to 15 micrometers. You will notice that the tip is a bit asymmetric, with different cone angles from side and front view. But usually, only the last few hundreds of nanometers or even less are in contact with the sample. In this area, the aspect ratio is significantly increased by tip sharpening, and the resulting half-cone angle is about 10 degrees for the last 200 nanometers of the tip apex. However, in case your features are extraordinarily tall and steep, you may see tip shape convolution effects in your image that reflects the edges of your tip instead of the sample shape. This problem is unavoidable and can only be mitigated by use of sophisticated and usually expensive high aspect ratio tips. But with our rotated tip shape, we also offer a cheap solution for improving the imaging of such samples. As mentioned earlier, the PointProbe Plus tip has an asymmetric shape, and if viewed from the side, the tip has a steep edge and a gently inclined edge. If the tip is tilted by 13 degrees in the AFM, as shown in the right image, the steep edge of a conventional PointProbe Plus tip is almost vertical, and the gently inclined edge may cause significant tip artifacts for features that are more than a few tenths of nanometers high. As an advanced user, you may benefit from this effect and use a steep edge as proxy for expensive high aspect ratio tips. You may be able to determine the correct shape of very steep sample sidewalls in this particular orientation. But the tip shape artifacts will cause an asymmetric appearance of symmetric high and steep sample features. A more symmetric appearance and eventually a more realistic image of your sample with high steep features can be achieved by using the rotated tip version. In this version, the steep tip edge gets more inclined when the probe is mounted into the FM and the gently inclined edge gets steeper. Therefore, the microscopic tip shape gets more symmetric with respect to the sample surface. In most applications of AFM, where feature height is less than a few tenths of nanometers, you will not see any difference, but in case your sample requires, you have the choice. PointProbe Plus serves as a basis for many AFM probes especially tailored for specific applications. While PointProbe Plus is designed for routine applications under various conditions, combining reasonable robustness with high resolution, the super sharp silicon tip variant is trimmed to optimum lateral resolution. The radius of curvature of super sharp silicon is usually as small as 2 nanometers. Therefore, for topography heights of a few tenths of nanometers, highest possible resolution can be achieved. But this tip must be operated with care. At flat samples, with topography heights of less than a few nanometers, you will probably not see a difference to standard PointProbe Plus. And if feature height increases, you may need high aspect ratio tips. These high aspect ratio tips are milled by focused ion beam and provide smallest possible cone angle over the last 1 to 2 microns of the tip. They are especially designed for trench or via hole characterization in semiconductor applications. But of course, similar features in other application fields are accessible as well. Hard or soft magnetic coatings turn PointProbe Plus into probes for magnetic force microscopy. Diamond coating dramatically increases the wear resistance of the probes and allows applications with high tip sample forces. As doped diamond variant, the tip apex is electrically conductive and thus suitable for electrical measurement modes like scanning spreading resistance microscopy. Tipless cantilevers are available too, mainly thought for customers who want to mount a specific particle or bead onto the cantilever end. A 30 nanometer thick aluminum coating on the detector side of the cantilever is available for enhancing the reflectivity if required by the AFM instrument. Alternatively, a gold coating could be applied for enhancing the reflectivity. Although the enhancement isn't as good as that of aluminum, it might be preferential because of its superior chemical inertness. For some probes, partial reflex coating is offered, which increases the mechanical quality factor to more than 30,000 under ultra-high vacuum conditions. But this effect is only noticeable under UHV conditions where air damping is non-existing. A 25 nanometer thick platinum iridium coating on both sides of the probe is provided for getting metallic conductivity of the tip, as for example required for electrostatic force microscopy. Alternatively, you may use probes with both sides gold coating for the same purpose. But as this material is softer, it is not really recommended for electrical measurements. The intended purpose of this coating is chemical or biochemical functionalization based on sulfur chemistry to be done by the customer. A new coating for electrical measurements is platinum silicide. This coating combines excellent conductivity with high wear resistance and small tip radius. Therefore, this coating is our recommendation for electrical measurements that require contact between tip and sample. All coatings are almost free of mechanical stress, and the cantilever bending is guaranteed to be less than 2 degrees, which makes the probe suitable for all commercially available AFMs. Finally, I want to draw your attention to this list of products showing the different cantilever types available, as well as their mechanical properties. A huge range of force constants from 0.2 to 50 Newton per meter and resonance frequencies of up to 330 kHz is available, covering the needs of all common application modes as contact mode, lateral force mode, force modulation, non-contact or tapping mode. And much more applications are accessible by special tip versions and special coatings. Even mechanical properties exceeding this range are possible and eventually already available upon request. Therefore, please contact us in case you have specific requirements that are not covered by this product range. Thanks for your interest and your attention. If you have any questions, a feedback, or a need for more information, please contact us at info@nanosensors.com. You can also download our brochure on PointProbe Plus from nanosensors.com/downloads.